Have you ever wondered why is the Statue of Liberty green? So if you have did, then let's get into video to know why it is in the green color. During the Revolutionary War, France became a close friend of Americans seeking freedom from the Great Britain. So to honor its friendship with America, France gave the US a very special gift. The sculptor Frederick Auguste Bartholdi's beautiful statue called Enlighten the World. The statue alone stands 151 feet tall. The pedestal stands 154 feet tall, making the top of the torch 305 feet above ground level. Winds of 50 miles per hour can cause the statue to sway up to 3 inches and the torch up to 6 inches. The 7 points of the crown of the Statue of Liberty represent the 7 seas and the 7 continents. So we don't have the 7 oceans and we have the 7 seas. So it is built in France. So the statue is made of hundreds of thin copper sheets assembled on a frame of steel supports. The inner framework was engineered and designed by Gustave Eiffel. He later used the same design on the Eiffel Tower in Paris. So when the statue was originally assembled, it was a dull brown color reflecting the natural color of its own copper platelets over the next 30 years, though it slowly turned to green color you see today. And not only that, it covered in thin copper plates, the Statue of Liberty, a gift from France, was originally a dull brown when it arrived in New York Harbor in 1885. So it was all a science. A natural withering process called oxidation took place when air and water reacted with copper plates. Over time, the withering of copper created a thin layer of copper carbonate called a patina. Although some people were worried that changing color of the statue meant it was decaying, the patina actually protects the copper underneath from future corrosion. But unlike most things, the statue actually got prettier with age. Over the next 30 years, she slowly took on the greenest tint you see today. The salty air from the harbor reacted with copper to create a thin layer of salt called patina. Lady Liberty's green sheen is a good thing, actually protects the statue from rusting. So this is all the science behind the color of Statue of Liberty was green.